Hey friends, welcome again. In this video I am going to explain you about the control statement. Basically there are two types of control statement, that is, and they are furthermore, but in this video or in this lecture of our series, that's Python series, we are covering two types of control statement. First is if else and second is switch case. Okay, so what is if else statement? If else statement, let's discuss it with a great example. Suppose you are going to vote and there is a candidate who is going to check whether the person that you is able to vote or not. What they will check? That you are according to the age or you are eligible to vote or not. Now what is the age criteria? That you must be of 18 years old. Okay, so they will check from, and you have a task that you have to create a program whether you to check the person whether that person is able to vote or not. Then what will you check? You will choose if the person is of 18 or above 18, then it is able to vote. But if the person is below 18, then that person is not able to vote. Okay, this is the kind of program that we have to prepare in this video. Okay, so this is our scripting mode. Let's make a file for this is our interruptive mode, and I already make a file on scripting mode, so there is no case. You will go file and new file, then you will get this scripting mode. Okay, so we have to find the age of the person, so whether the person is able to vote or not. So let's declare a person and let's suppose her age is 22, and we have to check whether that person is able to vote or not. So that person must be greater than or maybe equal to age of 18. Okay, and then mark, then we have to print the statement, that is person is able to vote. Okay, then we will move towards the else statement, that if the person is not able to vote, okay, then what will the statement or what will be the message going to print on the screen? That is, in print statement we will write person is not able to vote. Okay, this is our program. Let's save the file and now run the code. Okay, this is our output, person is able to vote. Now let's change in it. Suppose the person is age of 16. Okay, now run the file, person is not able to vote. Okay, suppose the person is of age maybe 18. Now person is able to vote. So this is the simple code how you can perform or how you can make a program on based on if else statement, whether to check whether that person is able to vote or not. So this is all about if else statement. In the next video we are going to talk about if else, else if statement. So guys, we continue with it and I definitely catch you in the next video. Thank you.